I want to tell you about a bush that smells and has been used as a medicine to make someone throw up. The creosote bush grows on the Sonoran desert plain with an elevation about 4,000 feet. It is an evergreen bush that can grow from 4 feet tall to 12 feet tall. It is a yellow flower that blooms in the spring then turns into a white puffball that carries the seeds of the tree when the wind blows. And just as the wind blows the seed pods away, I also have to go.